I'm doing a closet clean out. I should have did this in spring. So it's gonna be my spring, summertime clean out, whatever you wanna call it. My closet looks a mess. I don't know if you can see behind me. It's just clothes are everywhere, shoes are everywhere, on the floor. It's just suitcases of clothes. I have a lot of stuff. I know what it might not seem like in the drawers. It's just, it's just unorganized. Like, it's really time to just clean and purge. So I'm gonna do, divide it in sections. I'm gonna take everything out of my closet and just go through what I want, what I'm gonna donate, what I'm gonna sell, if I'm gonna sell anything. More than likely, I don't sell anything because I don't feel like going to the stores, and I know this shirt might be $300 and they're only gonna give me $20 for it. So I'll probably just more than likely just donate it. A lot of stuff I haven't worn. A lot of stuff still has tags on it. A lot of stuff I haven't worn in like 2-3 years. So, yeah. I have to go through everything, and I'm just like, this has to be done. And like I said, this closet is really, really tight. It's really small, so a lot of my stuff can't fit in here. I have so much like upper space. Like, I want to get bins, maybe like get some shelves or some bins to put like my winter clothes, or just to make more organization. Like, I have the cubicles down here for my shoes, but I have, as you see, I still have shoes on the floor. And I just like how it looks when shoes are out of the box, even though I still have some boxes because all my shoes cannot fit. A lot of stuff I haven't, like my shoes I have not worn, these sneakers, a lot of sneakers I have not worn in like years. So I'll probably donate them, but they have such sentimental value. I've had it since like high school. So I don't know. We're going to go through everything today, and I'm just going to go through what I want. If I like it, I love it, I'm gonna keep it. If I don't like it, don't love it, I haven't worn it in years, I'm gonna give it up, throw it away. I look a mess right now, so excuse me. I wanted this video to be as natural as possible because I didn't want to get on camera, my hair, makeup done, because when I do this, I'm in sweatpants, as you can see, sweatpants, hair tied, no makeup. Put a little lip gloss on because I didn't want my lips to look on dry on camera. So yeah, and a little mascara, but you probably can't tell because I have tiny ass eyelids, but yeah. So yeah, I guess let's get started.
Clockwise, yes. I think I'm gonna go clockwise, go this way and around, and then maybe do my shoes last, or should I do my shoes first? It's just so much stuff, and then I have these drawers that I have to take. This is all winter stuff in my drawers. I know you can't see it, but I'll show you later. But so much winter clothes in these drawers. I think I'm gonna go this way. So I think I'm gonna start this way. So I'm starting my jackets. Yeah, I think I'm gonna start with my jackets. There's some jackets up here, but I'll start with the jackets.
So in total, I want to say I donated about 4 or 5 jackets. This one I kept just because it is True Religion, even though nobody wears it anymore. I decided to keep it. This one I donated. This one I donated as well.
If I was back in New York, I'll be wearing this jacket all the time. It's just a little big on me because it's a medium, and I should have got the small, but they didn't have the small. So I'm keeping it.
So the rest of these are like my springtime fall jackets. That orange vest I did donate, by the way. This is from Zara. I got it like a couple years ago, never worn, but I love it. This orange jacket, orangey red, I did donate that. This poncho I love. I got it from Forever 21. Never worn it, had it for 3 years. I'm keeping it. This white jacket, I'm laughing because I love white jackets. It's my favorite jacket. It's from R&B. They don't even make R&B anymore. Another white jacket that I love is from Miss 60. Another just favorite white jacket of all time. Then my fur vest. This is real fur. I used to wear it all the time, like back in college, but now nobody really wears fur vest anymore. So yeah.
Oh my goodness, look at this jacket. Why is this even in my closet? Why do I still have this? I'm not even gonna don't. This is just getting in the trash. This is trash, like complete trash. I think it's time. I've had it for like 2 years. I got it from Rue 21. Oh, look, gum. Trash. Let me go through the pockets, make sure. Receipt. All right, let me go through skirts now. We're gonna move on to skirts.
Love pleated skirts, so that's what these two skirts are. The green one I did donate though, because it's a little long.
Okay, my purple, this is my favorite skirt of all time. I am never giving this skirt up unless I get fat and I can't wear it anymore, but this is like, I get so many compliments when I wear this skirt, so I'm keeping it. My Burberry skirt, never wore it. I'm pretty sure the tags are still on it. Never wore this. This is also a kid's skirt, so shop in different sections because this is a little kid's. I think a 18 or a 15. It's for like 14 years. Yep, it's little kids, and it's and it's big. So I'm saying shop in little kids sections. Don't just shop in the women's. Go every section. Boys too. I love shopping the boys section. All right, that's all my skirts that I have right now. Again, I probably have some more skirts around here somewhere. This is what's in my closet right now currently. I'm going to go through some like blazers and see what blazers are going to get tossed, what blazers are going to actually keep. All right, so let's see.
This black blazer I only wore once, so I'm going to donate it. This blue one my mom gave to me. So it's kind of cute. I can dress it up and make it look nice. This she gave to me as well. I don't know why she gave them to me in her closet. I hate it. I'm donating it. So ugly. These two white blazers I got from thrifting. One is from Forever 21 on the right side, and then the other one on the left. I don't know where it's from, but I think it's from the old lady section, but I like it. This one I just like. This one I wore in Rome, love, love, love. And then this somebody gave to me years ago, so
keeping it. Well, this is like one of my first blazers I've ever purchased. I think I was 15, and I think it was like $58. I didn't buy it. My grandmother bought it for me, and I just fell in love with it. Like, I used to get so many compliments on it. I'm keeping this because I just love it. Like, this is, again, it's my first blazer. It has sentimental value, people. So I'm keeping it. All right, I'm going to go through some of my jeans. Not all my jeans are here. A lot of stuff, like I said, it's in suitcases. It's probably packed up somewhere. So I'm going to go through what's here. So let's do the jeans now.
These jeans I've had since college. They're literally the exact same jeans. They're getting a little too small now. So I'm going to donate them. These, I don't like them. Donating them. Don't even wear them. These black jeans, again, I had since college, so it's time to give them up. They're faded now. These I love, so I'm keeping them. They're like patchy all over. Ripped up jeans I'm keeping just because they're cute.
These were like my favorite high-waist jeans ever. They're from H&M. But there is an oil stain on them that can never come out. I tried washing it like a million gazillion times, and it just won't come out. But I'm gonna keep them. I know I'm gonna keep them because they're just my favorite. Like, they just I can't get them up. No, I'm sorry, I won't. I won't give it up. Maybe I'll cut them into shorts. I might do that. I might cut them into shorts because I'll never be able to get to wear them as jeans again. So I'll just cut them into shorts. All right, now the rest of this is just like other button ups, long sleeve shirts. So we'll just see. I think it's like a few, maybe like one romper in here, like a couple of dresses. So I'm gonna go through and see what I want, what I don't want. Again, just going through the pile.
So a lot of my button-ups, I already knew I was gonna keep. That's why I didn't go through them individually. That's why you see me just taking them off the rack and just throwing them on the floor. I already know I'm keeping all of these. They're pretty much in good condition. They're just going out button-ups or work button-ups. They're all cute and I love them all. So I'm keeping majority of these.
I need a break. All right, so for my shoes, I'm probably just gonna grab stuff. I'm just gonna go through each pair and just say yay or nay. Oh, shoes are so hard. All right, let's just go ahead and get started.
So just for the purpose of this video, I had to keep the video short. It took me about 30, 40 minutes to film all my shoes. I didn't realize how many shoes I have. So just to keep the video short, because I hate long videos on YouTube, I decided to just kind of like chop and screw it. If you guys do want to see a more detailed video of my shoe collection, please comment below. I wouldn't mind doing one in the future. But again, I'm just going through each shoe and just saying which one I'm going to give away, which ones I plan to keep. So
probably come back just to, you know, organize a little bit, and then I'll come back and show you what I've done in my closet. So yeah, I'm gonna fold up some stuff, then I'll come back and show you what I've done in my closet thus far. All right.
That I moved my Tims from the bottom of the floor and put them up here. My heels are now, they're going black, then tan, a lot of tan, and then like the colors at the bottom, whatever colors are there. My jackets were over here, like my winter jackets, but I moved those and just put like my skirts and stuff here, and like my skirts, and then my jeans, got rid of like a couple pairs of jeans, added some of my jeans that I bought, like these are new, so I put those in here. I took out my white stuff that it was packed away my summer stuff. So I took all that out and put that up here to hang up. Let's see. So before it was going like denim, and then it went into like the colors and stuff. But I decided to do my whites first. So then I got my whites going. Like my white little button-ups are here. Then I got some more button-ups, just some regular button-ups going down, then my blazers, and then I went to my denim. So a lot of denim, and then it's like denim dresses and like other plaid dresses. Then I have like some work dresses here in the corner, and then this is a little romper. I just was gonna fold it, but I'm like, whatever, you go in there. So that's that. Up on top it goes, my Jordans at the top, then it's like some other sneakers, my Air Maxes, another pair of Jordans, and then it goes down to like my Huaraches and like my Pumas. Are these Pumas? No. What are these? Oh my gosh. Adidas. Then I have some boxes, which, what was I gonna say? Then I have some boxes up here that I just put in the corner. So those were over here originally in the corner, but I moved them from this side because when you walk in and see my closet, I didn't want you to see the boxes. I wanted you to see more so sneakers, so I moved that from that side and put it on this side now. So these are my rain boots, my Burberry rain boots. There's some sandals up here, the Rihanna, Fenty, and then I just found these when I was cleaning out. I'm not going to show you, but these are fur slides, and they are real fur slides, and I was like, oh my gosh, I totally forgot I had these. Never wore them, so hopefully I'll be taking a vacation for my birthday and I can wear these.
Okay, so that's it for this summer, spring, late summer, spring purge, whatever you want to call it. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope it inspires someone to do the same, you know, go through your closet, like it, love it, leave it, whatever you want to do. Also, it felt good to really just give back and donate. I know a lot of people, they probably look and they're like, you are so blessed. Like, I know I'm blessed. Like, you have a lot of stuff. You have a lot of shoes. You have a lot of purses, jewelry, clothes, et cetera, et cetera. Like, I have clothes I can wear probably 2 years straight. And, you know, it just felt good to just give back. So I'm thankful for everything I have. I'm thankful that I'm able to, you know, donate and give to someone who is less fortunate, is actually going to appreciate, you know, the things that I have. Because I have some nice pieces. Not to sound like cocky or anything, but, you know, I have some nice things. And I don't ever donate stuff that I personally want to wear myself, if that makes sense. Like, I'm not going to give away a bag or some jeans that has stains on it or an old sweater with sticker buds. That's because I know I wouldn't wear it. So why would I have the next person, you know, dressing as something that's old and run down? Like, no. I mean, some people are like that. Some people are just like, you know what, I like the sticker buds. But me personally, I want to give stuff that I know that I would wear if it wasn't like, if I didn't want it anymore. Like, you know, like, if that makes sense. Like, it's still in good condition. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. Took me a while, but I'm happy with how everything came out. I'm satisfied with the stuff I kept in my closet. I'm satisfied with the stuff that I gave away. So thank you for taking the time to watch. I'll see you guys next time.